I'm going to do the garlic diet to see if I lose weight, if it's true. First thing I'm going to do, get my water, put my pot on a hot stove, get some fresh water, pour it into my cup, my favorite cup. It's going to turn colors with my face on it when I finish. I'm going to fill it up, and pour it into the pan. While I'm letting that warm up, I'm going to peel 4 garlic bulbs, 40s. I'm going to peel 4 of them. While I'm peeling them, pulling all this skin off of them, I'm going to cut them in half and place them inside the hot water. That's 1. So you get all this off of there. See that? This is going to be number 2. It's beginning to boil. The water beginning to boil now. It's starting to smell good in the kitchen. Like I'm cooking a holiday meal. This is number 3. And the last one. This is number 4. I'm going to let it boil for about 3 minutes. Then after it finished boiling, I'm going to pour it in this cup. See that? Don't that look delicious? We're going to let it boil for 3 minutes. Meanwhile, let me tell you, I weigh 142 pounds when I got on the scale today. So I'm going to do this diet to see if I can lose a couple of pounds in 2 weeks to see if it's a myth or does it actually work. When I read up on Google, it says that you can lose weight and it slows your, it increases your appetite when you do garlic. If you drink garlic water. So we're going to see if it works. So when you weigh yourself, you have to weigh yourself with the same clothes that you have on today when you weigh yourself. Because when you put on different clothes, it's different weight. So the way I weighed myself, I had my hoodies on and my birthday suit. If you know what I mean. Okay, so we're going to take it off the eye. I got this strainer. And we're going to put the strainer over the cup. Like this. Turn the eye off. And pour it inside. Like that. Then we'll dispose of the garlic. So we'll see if this works. Good luck. Let me know what cities that's looking at my video in the comment section. Thank you so much. I'll be back with part 2 in 2 weeks.